Heating up again, and we're being told fare discounting is as aggressive as it's ever been. Virgin's targeting key corporate routes, hoping to win over Qantas customers. And while that means cheaper travel for us, it's likely to be bad news for the airline's bottom line.
That web address you'll need is youtube.com.
Do not be immature.
No, be immature. It's great for us. It's an accident, but we will milk it. Carrie, please. I can't wait to hear the next one.